Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to Express Abs. My name is Caitlin. Today, if you have one dumbbell, I have just a 10-pound dumbbell, grab that. If you don't have dumbbell, that is just fine. It's not required for this workout. So we're going to be doing two exercises in a row, back to back, 30 seconds each. Then we'll get a 20-second break, and then we'll repeat those again. So we have five different groups of exercises, and we're gonna get started right away. So our first one is going to be a pillar bridge shift. So it'll be in a nice plank pillar bridge position. Push those toes forward and backward. So keeping your core tight for that full 30 seconds. Then we're going to be dropping down to a Superman position. So you are using your core on this one, and I know you're engaging your back, glutes, and hamstrings as well, and shoulders, but you're gonna be lifting up here, coming back down. So this will be our first pair, 30, 30, back and forth two times. Then we'll move on. Okay, let's get rolling. 3, 2, 1. We are on pillar bridge and then shift back and forth. If you need to modify right here and just go to your knees, just hold it right here. You don't need to try to shift. It doesn't work very well. Good, keeping your core tight. If you're just in the low impact workout, you should be all warmed up, ready to go. If you weren't, take this time to really engage that core. And good, we're dropping down, going into that those Supermans. So lifting up, we'll hold for about a second, come back down. Good. We're gonna hold up for the last 10 seconds. Good, arm out, legs up. Holding strong right here. Engage those glutes. There's 3, 2, 1. Perfect, shake it out. Woo! Nice job, you guys. Take a little breather. We're going through each of those one more time. Okay. Best pillar bridge shift right here. 3, 2, 1, we're on. Push through those toes. Yeah, staying strong all the way through this 30. Good, 10 more seconds to hold. And we're gonna go straight into those Supermans. And 3, 2, 1, good. We are on about a 1 second hold at the top. So for our last 10 seconds, we're gonna hold again high. Good, holding in 3, 2, 1, hold strong right here. Put those arms out. Hold on to it, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Dropping down. We are going to go into a cross crunch next. So on your back, arms are out. You're gonna come up and across and down, and then switch over the other side. We are pairing that with a Russian twist. So if you have that dumbbell, you're gonna grab that here, side to side. Okay, so those are two rounds again. Okay, let's get rolling. 3, 2, and 1. We're on. If you can't sit up all the way, that's fine. Just get that shoulder blade up off the ground. Good. We're doing 30-30 again. Staying strong right here. Going into those Russian twists in 3, 2, 1, right here. Grabbing that weight if you have it, side to side. Good, see, sitting up first, then leaning back. Ten seconds. There's 3, 2, And one, perfect, set that weight down. 20 second breather right here. We're going through those again. Okay, we're gonna be getting ready for that cross crunch again. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. We're on up and across. Slowly come down. That's my favorite part of this exercise. To really engage those abs. Feel it. Good, about 10 seconds to go here. There's 3, 2, and 1. Good, right into those Russian twists, side to side. Good, sitting up straight, then leaning back. You got it. Here's 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Okay. You can get rid of that weight. You're going to go into an elephant plank next. And we're going to add in a shoulder tap if you would like. So I'll show you the elephant plank. You're going to be on all fours. You slightly lift those knees off the ground. It's hard to tell, but my knees are about an inch off the ground. Then you're going to tap your shoulder, tap the other shoulder back and forth. If it's hard enough to just hold that plank just like this, stay there, don't worry about the shoulder tap. You're pairing that with an oblique V-up. So you're gonna pick a side, just remember which side you choose for round one, and you can either bring both legs up and down, do one leg up and down, or both with bent knees. I'm thinking most people will probably choose the bent knees option with two legs. Okay. I'll explain all those one more time as we go. Okay, elephant plank with the shoulder tap if you'd like. 3, 2, 1. So pushing those knees about an inch off the ground, holding strong here, then adding in that tap. When you tap, not letting very much movement go through your body. Keep everything tight. Yeah, team, you got it. We're gonna be going into those oblique V-ups in 3, 2, 1. So picking a side, picking an option. Two legs, the top leg, or bent legs. Okay, stick with whatever option you choose right here. You wanna make sure you're on your glute. Not rolled all the way on your side. You won't be on your hip bone. Good, finish these out. There's 3, 2, 1. Perfect. So remember what side you just did. We're flipping over the other side for this next round. Okay. Woo! Back to our elephant plank. Starting in 3, 2, 1. We're on. Lift those knees off. And tap. Good, like I said, tapping is just an option. If it's too much, just hold steady. Knees an inch off the ground. Yeah, 10 seconds to go here. There's 3, 2, 1, perfect. Oblique V-ups, going into your other side. Good, finding the best option for you and sticking with it, going into these reps. 15 seconds to go. Yeah, team, there's 3, 2, and 1. Woo, really good. Get a nice little breather here. Next exercises, we are going to go into accordions and cherry pickers. So accordions, you're gonna be on your back. You're going to crunch in together and then extend together. In and out. If it's too much pressure on your core, your spine, to extend both legs at the same time, just do one leg at a time. That's a really great modification. And we're going to pair that with cherry pickers. So legs up in the air as straight as you can get them. And then pick that cherry off your little toe, side to side. Okay, let's get rolling. In 3, 2, 1, accordions on your back, extending out, or one leg at a time. When you extend your legs out, you're pushing your low back into the ground. If you can't do that, choose that one-legged option. Okay, cherry pickers in 3, 2, 1, legs up and grab. Good, getting that shoulder off the ground each rep. Keep your neck nice and relaxed. All the tension is in your core, nothing in your neck or shoulders. There's 3, 2, 1. Woo! Really nice job. It's a good workout today. Okay, we're going through those one more time. Starting with the accordions. Getting ready in 3, 2, 1. We're on. Crunching in and out. Good. You're really focusing on that engagement. Not just going through the motions here. You know, there's a lot of reps today in this, today's workout. That's okay. You can still take it slow. Bring really good focus and attention to each rep. And good, extend those legs and cherry pickers. We're on. Nice job. 10 seconds, you can get a little higher. There's 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Okay. Well, it's perfect. We have 2 minutes left and 2 exercises left. So we have bent windshield wipers and bicycles are our last two. So you'll be on your back again. Knees are going to be bent. You're going to drop your knees to the side, drop your knees to the other side. We're really trying to hit your obliques and not letting it come into your spine. So if it is, then just don't drop them down quite as far. Don't get them all the way down to the ground. If you can get that all the way to the ground and engage your obliques, then go for that. We're going to pair that with bicycles. So on your back, just going across here. If your neck is starting to get tired, you can just stick with your legs. Okay, those are our two. Let's get rolling. Bent windshield wipers. In 3, 2, and 1. We are on side to side right here. Getting those obliques. Keeping that core tight and engaged. Nice. There's 3, 2, 1. Right into those bicycles. We got it right here. Good. Kicking those legs out. The lower you go, the more tension you'll feel. Wonderful job. There's 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Okay, nice job. We're gonna do one very, very short round. It's just gonna be 15 seconds each exercise, so we technically finished. Okay, we're gonna get a roll on bent windshield wipers. 15 seconds, 3, 2, 1, we're on side to side. So this round is short and sweet. Bring that focus. Nice, 3, 2, 1, going into those bicycles. Good, there's 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Thank you so much for coming. Nice job today. Really appreciate it. Tomorrow, yes, today's the last, this is the last test of the day. Tomorrow we have muscle madness in the morning. I'm actually filling in for Linnea, so I hope to see you all there. And then we have our stretch break and express full body blast. That is a really fun class if you haven't tried it. So thank you all so much. Have a great day.
Thank you.